Welcome to today's video. Taraji Penda Henson, born September 11, 1970, is an American actress, singer, and author. She began her Hollywood career in guest roles on several television shows before making her breakthrough in Baby Boy. She received praise for playing a prostitute in Hustle and Flow, for which she received a Screen Actors Guild Award for Outstanding Performance by a Cast in a Motion Picture nomination, and a single mother of a disabled child in David Fincer's The Curious Case of Benjamin Button, for which she received Academy Award, SAG Award and Critics' Choice Award nominations for Best Supporting Actress. In 2010, she appeared in the action comedy Date Night and co-starred in the remake of The Karate Kid. Henson has also had an extensive and successful career in television in series such as The Division, Boston Legal and Eli Stone. In 2015, she began starring as Cookie Lyon on the Fox drama series Empire, for which she became the first African-American woman to win a Critics' Choice Television Award for Best Actress in a Drama Series. She also won a Golden Globe Award, and was nominated for two Emmy Awards, in 2015 and 2016. In 2016, Time named Henson one of the 100 most influential people in the world. That year, she released a New York Times best-selling autobiography titled Around the Way Girl. Taraji is a mother to son Marcel. She's engaged to former NFL player, Kelvin Hayden. This video shares 10 things you need to know about the Empire star and Golden Globe winning actress. Subscribe to this channel for this and more. 1. Her name is of Swahili origin, Taraji meaning hope and Penda meaning love, ET Canada reported. According to a mitochondrial DNA analysis, her matrilineal lineage can be traced to the Maza people of Cameroon, Wikipedia reported. 2. According to a 2009 interview with Vanity Fair, Henson didn't begin acting until college. "Well, I was always a ham. I didn't really get serious about acting until college. I auditioned for a performing arts high school, didn't get accepted, and I thought that meant I couldn't act. So I never acted again until I failed pre-calc in college. I decided I was going to try electrical engineering. That sounded good, it just sounded good. So I failed, and thank God I did, because it forced me to study what I really wanted to. And that was acting," she told Vanity Fair. 3. Her dream role would be to portray Diana Ross. "I think it's time to do her story. We've seen Dorothy Dandridge's story. We've seen Tina Turner's story. I'm ready to see Diana Ross. She's such an icon," she told Vanity Fair. 4. According to Celebrity Net Worth, Taraji has an estimated net worth of $16 million. 5. Taraji's courage comes from her no-nonsense father, who taught her how to swim by throwing her into a pool. Henson also inherited his knack for witty one-liners, Vanity Fair reported. If he were still alive, Henson says, he would be calling with dialogue ideas for Cookie. 6. In a 2016 interview, she told Vanity Fair, when it comes to exercise, she trades glamour for boxing gloves. She's never used her punches outside the ring, but she often threatens to, "I'll hit you with a 4-5A right hook followed by a left uppercut if you keep on." 7. One vice her fame will never check is her sacred Target shopping trips. "I go early in the morning now, wear sweats and a hat, and I don't make eye contact with anybody. By the time I'm done I usually have two carts," Vanity Fair reported. 8. Henson thanks God the moment she wakes up and again when she goes to bed, and sees acting as an extension of her spirituality. "You are asking characters to use your body as a vessel," Vanity Fair reported. 9. Mary J. Blige is a fan of her cooking. "I love to cook and look for recipes all the time. I make lasagna, great collard greens, and I do an amazing Thanksgiving turkey. My signature dish is chili. I make two types, red chili and a white bean chicken chili. Every time Mary J. Blige comes to town, she requests it. She'll say, 'Taraji, are you going to make that chili?' And when she's out of town, She'll ask me to freeze a bag and her assistant will come pick it up. Glamour reported. 10. She once almost lost diamonds upwards of $100,000, and Meryl Streep helped her find them. I thought I lost a piece of the Fred Leighton diamond necklace I wore to the 2009 Oscars. I felt a cluster of the diamonds fall and made everybody stop. I was like, everybody stop. Everybody help me. Meryl Streep, everybody. Don't worry, she found it, she told Glamour. Thank you for watching.